Hello guys, my name is Marek and I'm working in Sygic as a global PR. I'm now heading to Vienna to try out the latest build of our offline navigation for CarPlay. Since last week we made some significant changes and I'm really excited to get my hands on. We already downloaded the maps for Austria and set the best route. Now I'll just connect my iPhone to the in-dash via CarPlay. There are several ways how you can use Sygic in CarPlay. You can also start it when your phone is already connected and set up everything directly on your built-in display, including the best route. There is just moderate traffic here in Vienna, but I can always rely on Predictive Routing feature, which forecasts traffic based on data from our app. It finds you the most effective route even in the offline mode. We are now approaching the speed camera. You can see it in our route. It's blinking, what means that it is active. In the bottom right corner, you can see the current speed limit. Upper right, you can see the Lioness system, which helps you to find the best lane when changing directions. All around us, you can see all these beautiful 3D model buildings. You can come across more than 1,000 of them in our navigation all over the world. So, that's it. I'm now back in the work, looking forward for the final version of the application, which will be released after the iOS 12 will come out. Until then, you can stay up to date by subscribing to our YouTube channel and following our social media accounts, including Facebook, Twitter, and LinkedIn. All important links are in the description below.